Well, Tala Falava, and good morning. Reporting here from Parliament Buildings, and just finished the Select Committee here. And yeah, it's been 3 weeks since my last report, but you know, since then it's been an extremely busy time in the electorate, particularly as we've done a number of prize givings. I've been to Onehunga High School and Marcelin College in my local electorate, and I'm going to do another 12 prize givings coming up, so I'm really looking forward to the ones that I'm about to participate in the next month. The run up to Christmas is going to be busy. Couple of days, there's the Mana by-election. Of course, Hekia Parata is doing a wonderful job campaigning in the area. She's done a lot of hard work in Mana, and you know, it's going to be tough to win a strong Labour seat, but if anyone deserves to win the seat, if anyone deserves to turn over a large Labour majority, then it is Hekia Parata. She's doing a wonderful job. This past week has been a difficult week for parliamentarians. There's been the scandal over parliamentary expenses, particularly surrounding the overseas travel allowance, and the Speaker last night made a pronouncement based on the recommendation from the Prime Minister to dispense with the overseas travel allowance and to review parliamentary expenses overall. And we're expecting a Law Commission report on parliamentary expenses, and there will be some reforms coming up. So please, that will be done, because I think what is required is for the public to have trust and confidence in the operations of Parliament, and in particular the entitlements of members of Parliament and ministers. So pretty pleased about that. Also got tomorrow night in Manukau, we are celebrating the Pacific Business and Youth Awards. The Prime Minister will be present there, and it's a celebration of first the potential of our youth and young people in terms of education and in terms of their aspirations and goals. So the Youth Awards will be presented tomorrow night. Also, it will be the Pacific Business Awards, where presentation of outstanding business people and organisations up and down the country and their role that they play in the economy. So a wonderful celebration of success, achievement and aspiration. And finally, yeah, just looking forward to Christmas, where we'll get a break from Parliament, but in the lead up there'll be a number of Christmas parades. So this Saturday, Oranga Christmas Parade, I'll be participating in, or the Oranga Festival. Next Saturday will be Onehunga's turn for a Christmas parade, and it'll be the first parade in Onehunga organised. And so, you know, big congratulations to the Business Association for putting that together. And the following week will be Panmure's turn, and then the following week will be Ellerslie's turn. So enjoy getting out and being among my constituents who flock to the streets of Maungakiekie to celebrate Christmas and celebrate families. So that'll be a busy time, and we've got I believe 3 more sitting weeks of Parliament left after this week, and we've still got a number of pieces of legislation we are going to be passing. We're currently in urgency here, and you know, it's just a sign of an extremely active government, and that we are progressing a lot of the legislation, particularly to support the economy and support those that are in the economy and businesses that provide jobs and opportunities for our people. And I wish you well, and until next time, soi fua mai e manuia, and enjoy your week out there.